but know my trick. Play your own game. Don't get caught up with what the other guys are buying. Like the man says, you never know who's swimming nude till tide goes out.
I guess, but I mean, with this financial stuff, it feels like the game is rigged. The big guys always win.
Oh. I wish I could disagree with you, Victor. I can't. There is definitely dishonesty, but the majority, I believe, are straight shooters. Now, the folks responsible for Enron, WorldCom, Madoff, and his ilk. I gotta believe there's a special place in hell for those people.
Yeah.
But in my experience, that's the exception. You can't let a few bad apples spoil it for the rest of us. In fact,